Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. It was always you. I can't believe, could not see it all this time. All this time. It was always you. Now I know my heart's satisfied. Satisfied. Fun with effects. Okay, so I'll teach this in a way where you can kind of like do it with effects, or you can do it just kind of without effects. So the main effect that I'm using there is I'm using a tremolo, something like that. Anyway, it makes that kind of like wobbly sound, that da 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 da. And then I'm also using a wah, and then I'm just kind of going from it all the way off to all the way on, then bringing it back. Good, so those are the effects I'm using. If I take off the effects, it was always you. You can just strum it out as well. So here's the three chords. It does the same three over and over again. C sharp minor, and I'm doing it as a power chord where I'm playing on the 4th fret, and then on the 6th fret, 5th string, and then 4th and 3rd. I'm just playing those three notes. Same shape, just move it back by two. It's a B power chord on the 2nd and 4th. Then you just bring it up to the top on that 6th string, so 2nd fret and then the 4th fret. It's an F sharp minor, but it's an F sharp power chord there. It was always C sharp to B. Strum it out like that, or you can kind of get some fun effects going on. And let the effects take the work of that da-da-da-da-da-da kind of sound. That's how to play the song. Same chords over and over again. Hope it helped, and thanks for watching. See ya.